Alright guys, here we go. PYT number 2, full case of 2022 Gold Rush football helmet. Good luck guys. I don't have any more chests. I got more coming. Maybe we'll just do this and then we'll do the night credit giveaway. Guess who's back? I think Carl, how many do you have of these? That's your first? There's no way that's your first. Really? Out of all the helmets you won, we need him the most, and that's your first? That'd be crazy. He had like 5 sacks his rookie year. I mean, for the Dolphins. Come on. Cole Rose. 2 for 2. Jalen Phillips. Leonard Phillips. He's one of the common repeats. Do you remember that? You can go a decent amount. Thank you. Packers. Going out to James Wilkins. Ooh, he almost retired. Good thing, AJ Dillon. That kind of looked like Aaron Rodgers, huh? Sounds like AJ Dillon, Lunar. Oh shit, what am I doing? Why did I take the name out? Took the wrong one out. Giants and Dolphins and Packers. You know, he breaks. Yeah, AJ Dillon. All right, here we go. What was the good case of that? Remember we used to have some pretty good cases? For the Falcons. Deja Bush. Going out to the Falcons, Luis. Luis, I think you had a good night. Good night, guys. Alright, let's go ahead and see who gets the credit. Three hit list, we get some credit. Roll the dice 8 times. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. T. Evans. I've been a while since T. Evans. You want me to do a random one? Have a Dory, $10. With Miyagi, $10. Jane Wilkins, $10. Carl really wants to do names. Let's do a full size. Let's do random. Guys, I know, I mean, we're doing it all different ways. Oh, the Joe Burrow? Yeah, that was an authentic that came out of the chest. Can we keep these many spots? How many are here? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Among the It'll be $37 random team. That's a couple combo teams. Boom. All right, it's up. Titus with two. Don't pay. Let's see if we get a feel, okay? If you don't have a feel, you're not going to pay. We'll just go at you. We'll see. Take two there. Five spots for James Wilkins. One, two, three, four, five. 37. $37. The line's already up. You don't see the line of urine? Sketch some. Ron box breaks. Kenny. Luis. Number 9, Carl Rose. Cujo Bite. 37, random team. I think that's right, right? Yeah, let me check again. Divided by 30. Yeah, 37.26. I just put it down to 37. Rockets boy. Anyone else? We need a lot more. Ron box break 50-50. Looking like. All right, let's put up a living 50-50. I don't know how many there are. But let's not pay until we get a fill. We'll do 19 or 2 for 36. On a 50-50. 19 or 2 for 36. Titus for 2. And we'll just do like this. We'll just go like in order like this, because people can still take full spots. You know what I mean? We'll see how close we can get. We'll just do it in order. two, three, four, five. Works one. Wrong box breaks. Because right now it's top six. One, two, three, four, five, six. One more, we do top seven. Paul Rose. We get to top eight. And we could, you know, we could get this bigger or shorter if somebody wants to take a full. Mr. Miyagi, got you. You can still take a full. There's like a living filler to go up or down. Whatever it is it takes to fill it. Rockin' Boy. Cujo Bite. So now we can do top nine. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine. So we have some fulls. And we have some fillers. I guess we can make this a little bigger. And we could run this if it gets, you know, and do it again if we need to, because we're already pretty close. We're on Miller. One more, we can do top 10. You know what I'm talking about? And we just, every two fillers we got, we add one. So we get one more, we can do top 10. That will leave with only five left. I mean, we can't leave it on five. We'll just put another 50-50 and see what happens. Or if somebody takes them here. Okay, already paid. Robert Jackson, got you. Rock the Boy, got you. One more, got you. You got $10 credit. I mean, we could run the top 10 here. Okay, James Wilkins, one more. One full spot, you can, yeah, I could do that. Cujo Bite. You can still take full still. Robert Jackson with another one. Two fillers is 2 for $36 or 1 for $19. 2 for $36 or 1 for $19. Yes. Brilliant Puckett. Cujo Bite. You want it one more? Wait, did you want it? Oh, man. Oh, got, yeah, I got you there. Nothing. Okay, got you, got you. Cujo Bite. Yeah, Cujo Bite. $10. Yeah, go ahead and send on payment. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. One more, we can do top 11. That'll leave us with only 3 fools left. Got you, Robert Jackson. Cujo Bite, happy birthday. Happy birthday time. One more, we can do. Get one more, we can do top 11. Mr. Miyagi. Rob Miller. There we go. One fool and one filler left. Or 3 fillers. One fool, whatever it takes, you know, one fool, one filler, or 3 fillers. Sketch them. Got you. Alright, so we get 2 fillers or 1 full. You just wait, because might as well just wait. Alright, let me put all this in order real quick. One, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. So we're at top 11 right now. We could either get one more full or 2 more fillers to fill it. One filler left. There we go. So we got one filler left. Give me a second to clean it. Yeah, it's got some 88. And we're qualified. Mr. Miyagi. Yeah, sure, Mr. Miyagi. Alright, use your credit right. So Skatsum, you have 100 minus 37 minus 19. You're at 44 left. And I think I got 5 Miller, got 2. Let me see. Oh yeah, you got another 10 here. Let me. There you go. I just put them together. Got you, Skatsum. You're right. Let's go ahead and let me see. Just I think I just need Cujo Bite. We're ready to go. Oh, credit check? That's what you're waiting for? I think you had 10. I deleted it because I thought you paid. Yeah. I think, right? I think you had 10. I don't have it no more. I think I deleted it. Alright, let's do the 50-50. Top 12. 5 times. Here we go. 1. 2. 3. 4 and 5. Robert Jackson. Wow. Now we put this in order. Santa, what, 83 Cujo? Oh yeah, your defense, got you.